As kind of a pair to that song, one of the things that make Rose and I such wonderful friends is that we have lived wildly different lives, and we have very varied experiences, and so I've been single pretty much my whole adult life, and sometimes I think, not to make this a diary entry, but I think for those of us who have been single long term, it can be a little difficult to like imagine what that's like on the inside, so I wanted to sing a song about what my experience has been like. Someone to hold you too close. Someone to hurt you too deep. Someone to sit in your chair to ruin your sleep. Is that all there is to it? Someone to need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short, to put you through hell. I mean, it can't be any better living it than it is looking at it, right? Someone to crowd you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through, who'll always be there, as frightened as you of being alone. Being alone. Being alone. Being alone.
Somebody sit in my chair and ruin my sleep and make me aware of being alive. Being alive. Somebody need me too much. Somebody know me too well. Somebody pull me up short and through hell and give me support for being alive. Make me alive. Make me alive. Make me confused. Mock me with praise. Let me be used. Vary my days.
Because Alyssa will be like, Patti LuPone does the song, and Bernadette Peters does the song, and all these divas do this song. I could do this song. And I'm like, what do you have that's sung by like a Muppet or a cartoon?
That's my version.